Hello and welcome to a brief clip from GameSpot of Thrones. If you'd like to watch the full episode, head over to youtube.com/GameSpot. But if you're continuing to watch here, be aware of spoilers. Let's kick off with my new favourite couple. Let's just talk about Tormund Giantsbane and Brienne of Tarth.
But what are they really called?
Giants Bay.
Giants Bay.
The Bear and the Maiden Fair. So I think, like, this, for me as well, because you read the books, you kind of get more of an insight into Brienne and just kind of how tragic her life has been. Like, she's mockingly referred to as Brienne the Beauty, because in the book she's, you know, Gwendolyn Christie is, my goodness, like, I love that woman. But, like, in the books, obviously, Brienne is meant to have really bad crooked teeth and she's meant to be just hideous. So they call her Brienne the Beauty. Constantly mocked as a child, her betrothed dies, and then at one point her dad just sort of gives up on trying to marry her off to people, even though she's the only heir of the House Tarth. And it's also sad, like, she gets all dressed up and these big bullies, like, just, you know, just completely rip her a new one and just call her awful names. And, like, that's why she falls in love with Renly, because he's the only one who ever showed her, like, a hint of kindness. So basically seeing Tormund, like, he sees her for the first time and his first reaction is, oh yeah, like, the eyebrows go.
And he's eating what looks like a burrito in a very sexual way.
Yeah, he's like, you could be this burrito.
I doubt it's a burrito.
Sorry.
Just Mexican food at the wall.
But no, my favorite thing as well about that thing is just, first of all, like, Brienne's reaction, because I guess she never takes that stuff seriously, right? She's got that armor and she's like, But then Dolores Ed's just like, all right. Like, he wants this to happen.
Matchmaker Ed.
So do we think, are D.B. Weiss and David Benioff, are they going to give us just like a little bit of happiness?
This had better not be a one episode, like, little funny thing. I want this to be a full-blown romance. I want an entire episode devoted to their courtship and their marriage and their babies.
Oh, Dave.
I think they're just going to probably fight and have a lot of sex.
Oh, Dave.
What? He's like, he's a wildling and she's just wants to, she's just protecting Sansa.
Relationship. Giant's Bane, okay? If he can make it with a giant, then, you know, he's a different kind of Giant's Bane.
Well, Giant's Bane is that he killed a giant.
Yeah.
Different kind of Bane, though.
So Tormund always says that he had it off with a bear.
Yeah.
But Ygritte said that, like, no, that's
of course that didn't happen. Biologically, no.
But it's interesting, like, thinking about this, The Bear and the Maiden Fair is like it's a song within Game of Thrones. It's the title of an episode. And there's a lot of kind of parallels. Like, if you've seen the relationship with, like, Arya and the Hound, the Hound would be the bear and she would be the Maiden Fair. But this one, it's like, Brienne's finally the Maiden Fair. She's got her bear.
Tormund's probably got a lot of diseases, though.
She can wash him.